to our knowledge, we're not aware of any agency that has blocked an employee who would like to appear before Congress. And as you noted, both the State Department and Department of Defense had made clear that they are not aware of any request for a security clearance for a private attorney having been made in connection with the Benghazi investigation. So what you have is an attorney saying she represents somebody, claiming that she's not getting this security clearance, and yet the agencies involved have no information about that at all. So, you know, which falls into the broader story here, which this is, these allegations are part of an unfortunate pattern of spreading misinformation and politicizing this issue.